How you doing? My name is Austin Kelly. I'm the Director of Operations here at George Washington University with the men's basketball team. Second year here, first year back here with the gun. Absolutely loved it so far. Used to have them in high school, had the gun. It was awesome. Last year I got here, we had Dr. Dish. Broke down three or four times throughout the year. Put a huge, huge hindrance in our development, our player development, our team's development. Switched back the gun this summer. Been more than satisfied. The guys love it. Our guys each got 20,000 shots up apiece, all from the gun. No coaches, no rebounders, no managers. Strictly on the gun. We're able to track them, their makes, their misses, how many they got up, when they got them up. It was a program changer for us. The gun's consistent, it's dependable. It's what we were hoping for.